Hello. Today I want to talk to you about shampoo. I just want to give you a tip of mine that I've learned over the years and I've been using. So I do mix my shampoo from concentrate and I use warm water. Now I buy my shampoo in gallons and I put some shampoo in the bottom. I just fill it up what I need at the bottom and then I fill the rest with warm water. So what I wanted to tell you is once you've mixed your shampoo, my tip is use it within 24 hours and never use it the next day. The reason is because it grows bacteria in the shampoo. Once water mixes with anything, basically, it starts to grow bacteria within 24 hours. So you really don't want to use your shampoo overnight or sorry, the next day or second or third day is even worse. So if you wash the dog with the shampoo that you've already pre-made the next day, the shampoo can actually cause the dog to have, a skin infection because you're putting bacteria on the dog. If the dog has sores or anything, the bacteria is going to go in there. It sticks to the follicles and it's not good for the dog at all. So always use fresh shampoo if you're mixing with water. So that's my tip of the day. Oh, and at the end of the day, dump out all your shampoo. You want to disinfect your bottle. You can use a 10% bleach and water, 10% bleach, and then fill it with water, shake it up, let it sit for a while, and then you want to turn this, upside down, let it dry, and then you're ready for the next day. So you always want to disinfect it at the end of the day. So make sure you do that if you haven't already. And if you have been doing it, that's great, excellent. But I'm just sharing my tip that I've learned many, many years ago, and I've been using. And none of my dogs have a problem unless it's a different medical problem they have of their skin. So thanks for watching. Give me a thumbs up if you like my video, and I'll be doing more tips. So make sure you subscribe. Thanks for watching.